Hey guys, we're back.
Good evening. Happy Friday, everyone. And we've got something really exciting on the menu tonight.
We're going to Gigi's authentic Chinese restaurant, and I've been waiting for this one for a while.
Honestly, every time we walk past it, it's so beautiful. We've had incredible things from friends and family, like, so I think I'm looking for some dim sum tonight.
Let's do it. Let's have a look. So I think we're going to go for the set menu A. We have spring rolls, crispy duck, sesame prawn toast, crispy seaweed, fish tofu, Beijing roast duck, salt and pepper king prawn, gongbao chicken, garlic broccoli, plain jasmine rice, or egg fried rice. I know it's a mouthful, but honestly, I can't wait. I'm ready for it now.
Oh, the hat. Okay, so we've just finished. So what did you think of that, Wayne?
Honestly, Gigi's was so, so nice. I can't believe that we haven't been there. Yes, 3 years, and it's just taken us to get there, but we did finally get there, which is great. And we spoke to the owner, and it was honestly a place that we're definitely going back to again.
Look at the marina, look how beautiful it is, beautiful. Especially at night when coming here for dinner.
100%.
It was just, the food was so good. Oh my god, food was so tasty. We had such an arrange as well with the set menu. We got to try a bit of everything, including fried tofu, fried prawns, some duck. That was the tastiest duck I've ever had. It was juicy. It was like, had this delicious sauce. Oh, it was perfect. I really, really highly recommend going.
I also need to do a massive shout out to the hidden gem also that is the marina. Located right next to the city center, it has so many hidden gems and such a beautiful place. At night, in the day, it is a place that you want to be. So definitely don't forget to come here as well.
Honestly, all the bars, the restaurants, the everything around here is so lively, so full of character, so full of flavor as well. Mm. And then you just come here and the waters are still and it seems so peaceful and so nice. I feel so lucky to be here at uni. Mad.
If you enjoyed the video, guys, please follow us on Student Vlogs hashtag Swansea University for more. Don't forget to add more suggestions in the comment box and we'll see you soon.
Thanks, guys. Bye.